Alrighty, here's the memory test with switch 9 up and auxiliary 1 up, which is supposed to do a test. That's the result of the test. And I think that means something's wrong. So I'm not sure what.